Medical emergency. Report of a circulatory collapse. Treat and take the victim away.
Oh, that sounds like a serious start to this episode. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Emergency 4 with the Bieberfelde mod. I'm probably going to need a doctor as well, aren't I? Okay. So yes, we're back with this fresh start because during the hour-long special we did have a whole heap of crashes. So where exactly are they? I can't tell if they're in here. Yeah, they are. They must be behind the counter. So we'll get the ambulance on the way and then we'll get the doctor to the scene as well. They are almost definitely going to be required. Sure, buddy. Whatever floats your boat. Right. Get medical bag.
Will do.
Go. So we're gonna go into the Bieberfelde train station. And sure enough, they were behind the counter.
Let's
right.
Go.
So.
What's up?
In the meantime, we'll get this. Now we need to find out if it's an air ambulance job.
On my way! Let's go!
No, not quite, but we do need the doctor. Who is thankfully already on the way.
What's up? On the way! On the way!
Here they come! Just bark up. Bark up like an intelligent person. Actually, that's not too bad. Okay, let's get rid of that. Right. Doctor's gonna get out.
What's
and
up?
We're gonna get her medical bag.
What's okay. up? On my way. Will do. Yeah?
Right.
On my way.
So I now need him to kind of
on our way.
Listening.
Hop back
on
over
our
to
way.
The ambulance.
Consider it done.
Get the doctor to come and treat this person. We only have one case on the go at the moment.
On our way.
I like how for some reason or other I can't actually click to move onto the rug. That's a bit funny. So yes, we'll just fast forward until this person is ready to be moved. Just about. That'll do. Right, okay, so we'll get the doctor into
on
the ambulance
way.
And then we'll get this person.
Will do!
Covered.
On our way!
Okay. Let's go! Okay. So we'll get them taken off the hospital, and it is a heart attack, so we'll get them on blues. So, they've kind of split up a wee bit, but that's going to be the end of the first call-out. Righty, sorted. Bendy buses.
Someone has suffered a stroke. Treat immediately and take the victim away.
Oh, sugar. Right, stroke. Actually, it's probably going to be closest. Better if we can get the fire department doctor who's closest. Now, strokes are, of course, very, very serious, so we've got 2 out of 2 for serious medical emergencies at the start of this. Doctor, go!
On our way!
Oh, crap, it inside one of these. Yes, they are! Alright then! We also need the fire brigade.
On our way!
Right, so let's just get over here and start getting prepped. For this. Go! Okay, right. Fire Appliance is going to come in here and get into position.
We'll be done immediately!
For this. And our fire department doctor is going to get ready to go and do treatment.
On my way!
Okay, here comes the ladder platform.
What's up?
Right. In the bucket with you. Now we're gonna get one of the fire.
What's up? On my way.
Get a stretcher.
Yeah?
Right.
Attention. We have a report of pickpocketing. The thief is escaping. Arrest him and take him away.
Yeesh. Okay, this is kind of a life-threatening injury. So, in that case, let's alarm you and then get you with four people and alarm you. Okay. Let me just start the engine. Right, okay.
On our way!
So, we'll get them on the way, and we'll get them to the scene here.
On my way!
Because we're effectively going to have to go ahead and...
Will do!
Oh, yeah. Okay, I need the ladder platform to...
On my way!
Come over here. Right, okay, so let's now alarm Christoph 31, because this is going to be an air ambulance job. We'll get it to land here, probably the most sensible location.
On my way!
Right. As for this, it's...
On our way!
Here he is. Okay, right.
On the way!
Oh, actually, no. This is fine. This is fine.
What's up? Immediately!
Nick him! Right, okay. So...
Yeah? On my way.
I'm just gonna redirect vehicles. We'll get one of you officers down on this side. Can you halt civilians? No, you can only drag them away. Right, okay, that's fine.
Yeah?
That's fine. Okay.
On our way!
Yeah? On my way!
Right.
Yeah?
Okay, redirect. So we're waiting on Christoph coming along. We do have this.
What's up? On our way.
Doctor being treated.
Listening!
Sorry, this person being treated by the doctor. right, okay. Halts.
Let's go.
Beeples. Did this person get nicked? Yeah, they did. Good stuff. Right, let's get them back to the police van.
What's up?
Police car.
On my way.
Okay, I believe that little pip on the minimap means that Christoph is on the way. Wrong house. Wrong house. What?
On the way!
Confused.
Immediately!
Very confused.
What's up? On the way! Will do!
What? Okay, bug it down, I guess. Right. Air ambulance team is here. We just now need the casualty to be removed. So, let me just...
Immediately!
...deinstall this for a little minute. And then install it for the house. Okay.
Listening!
So, are you done installing? Get in the bucket.
On my way.
Right, okay, good stuff. So let's get you with the stretcher. You get a medical bag.
Yeah.
Get you with a medical bag as well. Right, okay. So
listening.
We've now
on
got
our
access
way.
To the house.
I'm on it. On my way.
So we're gonna get the casualty taken downstairs.
On our way.
Okay, good stuff.
Right. Listening. Immediately. On my way.
Yeah, on my way.
Right, let's get this reopened, get you back to the police station. Right.
Okay.
Drop the casualty, we'll get you. Yeah. Right, anyway, let's get the doctor and you to come and treat person.
I'm on it.
No.
Listening, on my way. Let's go. Yeah.
Right, okay, so.
We'll be done immediately. Consider it done.
Basket up. Ah, okay, there we go. So you need to use the actual kit, right? Okay, that would have been easier to know before. Right, okay. Well, we're just gonna focus on getting this guy extracted for the moment.
On our way.
And then
immediately.
Okay, well we'll get him taken to their ambulance just now.
On our way. Listening.
Right, good work. Let's get these guys taken away. Enter vehicle.
Will be done immediately.
Okay, so we can get this taken off to the hospital. What? How did somebody get through? The worst police bloody cordon. Right, okay. Well, the air ambulance is gone, so we can get this back to base. We can get you deinstalled.
Immediately.
Return to base. Right, we can get this scene back to normal. There we have it!
Attention! There are reports of a violent crime. Arrest the suspect and take him away. Treat all casualties and take them away.
They're near the police station. Oh crap, I'm gonna assume it's the one with the gun.
On my way! On our way! Yeah? Yes!
Hey, shoot in the police car! No, it's fine, it's fine. We got him. Right, okay, let me... alarm the firefighter ambulance, which is nearby.
Okay!
Get our suspect taken in. Go!
On our way!
Right, okay. So we've got the suspect under arrest, which is fine.
We
just now need to get the casualties treated.
Yeah?
Medical emergency. Someone has fallen and is slightly injured. Treat and remove.
Yeah, he's not bad, Nick. Fallen and slightly injured, okay. Let's grab just a wee ambulance. Yeah, Let's do this. Right, okay, so they're somewhere in here. I'm gonna guess this building. So, oh, that's crashed the game. All right, okay. One little minute, guys. Right, okay, sorry about that. So we're back after a crash, which means we're kind of back to square one because I didn't get a chance to save the game. I don't know why, since reinstalling my computer, the Bieberfelde mod has been incredibly unstable. So hopefully we can get through the remaining 15 minutes of this episode without another crash, I am hoping. But aye, let the games begin again. So in the kind of first part of this, we had pickpocketing.
There are reports of a traffic accident involving several vehicles. Treat all casualties and take them away.
Well, shit, son. Okay, first things first. We're going to close off the west lane, is it? Oh, crap, no, it's the wrong thing. Right, here we go. So, okay. So, I think the best thing to do will be to get the mass casualty unit out to about here. And we're going to need fire assistance. Let's just get everyone who we can. Right, okay, I actually don't need you. Right. So, let's just grab this little lot for just now and get them taken out to...
On our way!
Here, in fact, here might be the best place. Right, okay, so they're on the way. We're gonna get this station involved as well. We'll get BLS, because I'm not really gonna have much need for ambulances at the moment. So, right, okay. Very good to go. It's going to take some time for the mass casualty unit to get to the scene. So... Oh, crap.
On my way!
Right, okay. You guys probably shouldn't have ended up there. Let's get you just to get... Okay, so the ambulance made it to the right position. This is good.
On the way!
Right, we want the heavy rescue unit to get in here. So, go! In the meantime, we're going to get these guys out.
What's up?
And medical bags. I can't tell if there's anyone under the bridge. Is there an emergency unit here? No.
What's up?
Right, you treat this person, and you...
Listening! Consider it done!
Treat this person. We need to get you to the scene. Kinda get you over here a ways. Okay, status of the casualties. That one's not in bad nick.
What's up?
And that one's not in bad nick, so we're just gonna focus...
What's up?
Right, get medical bags. Get medical bags. Where's a BLS ambulance? Oh, it's here. Yeah, right, okay. I forget. It doesn't normally do its lights.
Yeah? On our way.
Yeah?
Right. Okay. Actually, BLS guys, let's just get you parked up. Over here. That's fine. On you go. Right. Okay. So.
Yeah. I'm on it.
Everyone who's on the ground at the moment is ready to get treated. What the hell? Right. Okay. Let's get you over here then. Go. That'll hopefully give enough space. Hopefully give enough space for you to get in. No. Just park. Honestly, just park. Go, because we need this quick.
On my way!
Right, okay.
On my way!
What the hell is that? No! What are you doing?
On our way!
Come on, you can do it. Just drive. Drive, drive, drive.
On our way! On our way!
Oh, maybe that's why. Right, okay. Alright, well, you teleported. That's fine, I guess that suits me. Okay, let's just get shears. Okay.
Yes, sir!
Right, mass casualty unit is just about on scene here. So, let's just get them parked up over here. Go! Right, okay, install the tent. And then we're gonna get these guys out.
Listening, on our way!
Right, okay, so the tent's fully manned.
Yeah!
So, we just need go and get all these people taken.
What's
in.
Up? Come on then!
So our doctor here, we need her to kind of start treating the various people who are in cars. Now, I don't really know why this lane is stopped. Unless there's something under there. Anyway, okay, let's just get you to mass casualty. You to mass casualty, we'll just start getting them taken along.
Yeah! Okay!
I think we might have freed the person. No, they're just they're just moaning. Right, okay. Okay, well, we've got one casualty at.
Let's go!
Shit, I think that might be the fatal noise.
Okay.
In fact, can you do this one? Reanimation. Oh crap! One of the cars blew up.
Let's go!
Well, he made it. Just. Right, okay, let's just.
Consider it done! Listening! What's up?
Right, so I think the ones on the ground are gonna be okay.
On the way! What's up? Consider it done!
But the ones in here aren't.
Yeah? Consider it done! Listening!
Right, come on, come on, come on, come
on. On the way!
What we ideally want to do is see if we can get shears.
Consider it done!
From this. So we can kind of have two vehicles responding. Doctor?
Doctor?
Somebody?
Listening,
anybody?
On my way.
Go treat person.
Consider it done.
Okay, let's just go try and get somebody.
On my way.
Alright, crap. Has somebody got a second set of shears?
Yes,
you do.
Got it.
Okay, I get the impression that the rest of these casualties are going to be treatable.
What's up?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Yeah, okay, I think the rest of them are gone. Okay, in that case, let's get the doctor down to treat.
On my way.
This person here, and just in case he happens to still be alive.
On our way. Let's go.
Just this person. Wait, where the fuck are you at?
What's up? On our way. I'm on it. What's up?
I don't know where the doctor's gone, so let's just take...
Let's take, let's go!
Yeah, they're fairly well dead, aren't they?
Yeah, on my way!
Okay, right, let's just get this person taken to mass casualty while they're still alive. Why is the doctor running all the way over there?
On my way!
I don't know. Alright, okay, well, in that case, we kind of need police. So we'll get this mobilized. With a whole heap of police officers, and at the moment we're now on fatality recovery. Now, just...
What's up? On our way!
Come this way. Is it because these guys are standing
here? On my way!
I wonder.
What's up? We'll be done immediately.
What the fuck?
What's up? On our way! Yeah?
Oh yes, your casualty is going over there. If I actually know, wait, put them down, because they're no longer alive.
Consider it done! On our way!
I'm on it!
What's up? What's up?
Right, let's drop them in casualty.
Yeah? Okay.
Damn, so I think our one surviving person actually now has completely passed because of the fact that those guys were standing there.
What's up?
Which is a bit fair.
Will do. Listening.
So anyway, we still have 3 casualties to contend with. So let's get them taken over to mass casualty.
What's up? Let's go.
Right, let's get these guys taken out of the way. I'm just gonna slowly maneuver this forward.
On our way!
Right, okay, now you get your shears again.
Got it!
Now we're gonna cut these people out. Oh, aye, is there somebody in this car? No, okay.
Yeah!
Right, let's just get these guys.
On my way!
Move down here. I don't know why there's such ridiculous tail back, so I think I need to close the inside lane of the other one. Or actually, hang on, I got that police van, didn't I? Yeah, right, okay, so police van will get them mobilized out to the scene. So we'll get them just to come down here.
Listening! On my way! Yeah? On our way!
And what we'll do is we'll get one of the police traffic cars and we'll get them over to the scene as well. Okay. So, casualties taken out. Don't think they're still alive. Alright, okay. Right, okay, so we're right in the middle of dealing with this multi-vehicle RTC, and we will deal with this, we'll continue on with this scene when we come back for the next episode of Emergency 4 with the Bieberfelde mod. We are pretty much just on casualty recovery and scene cleanup. So thank you very much for watching this episode of Emergency 4 with the Bieberfelde mod, and I'll see you next time. Bye!